How do you forgive yourself for mistakes you committed in your youth that you would not repeat again? Okay, let's go through the four R's. It goes for yourself too. First, you take full responsibility for the damn stupid thing you did. And tell yourself, say the sentence out loud, what you did. I was playing for drugs for 3 years, whatever it is. Had three abortions, whatever it is. You tell yourself, I made that choice, I did that, and I take responsibility. Second R, remorse. You have true remorse in your heart. Regret, remorse. Number three, you don't repeat it. Number four, you try to repair it. You can't repair that child. But you can be supportive to other people, thinking about adoptions, thinking about using birth control in the first place. There are things you can do that you feel add beauty back into the world. Because that, I think, is our ultimate responsibility in life, to bring beauty into the world, not to satisfy every desire you have, but to bring beauty into the world, because I think purpose comes from somebody's life made better because you exist. That's the ultimate purpose. And it doesn't have to be 5,000 people. It can be 3, 2, 1, anybody. And maybe they don't even know it. But you brought, your being alive made a difference in somebody else's life. That's the ultimate purpose. So if you are now focused in on increasing the beauty in the world, which is a task, I think the world is not too beautiful right now. Maybe it's never been, but we, you know, we can see it on the net now. I mean, 1,000 years ago, we didn't know half the stuff was going on. It's very demoralizing when you do know. But if you do that, what is the point of going backwards and being mad at yourself? That was then, this is now. You had an opportunity then and you blew it. You have an opportunity now. If you blow it, then when you get here, you're gonna regret here. Oh my God, and then you're gonna die and we can't fix anything. Can't fix anything. So it's important that you be honest with yourself about the mistake you made, how stupid you were, and you make a commitment for all you've learned and all you've suffered and all you've gained to do something that makes a difference for other people. You do that. That is the essence of forgiving yourself, because we're not living in that murk anymore.